On Friday, Pope Francis received Michel Suleiman, President of the Republic of Lebanon. Their talks focused on the situation in the country and the importance of dialogue and cooperation between the different ethnic and religious communities. Hopes were expressed with the formation of a new government. The situation in Syria was also discussed, with particular concern for the large number of refugees who have fled to Lebanon and neighboring countries and the need for increased humanitarian assistance with the support of the international community. Finally, they spoke of the delicate situation of Christians in the Middle East and the significant contribution they can make in light of the post-synodal apostolic exhortation Ecclesia in Medio Oriente, which is an important point of reference for the Catholic communities and societies of the region.